And I sat down one day to write a song to my best friends. I said, what if we told this story? So this is my story, but I think the best part so far is it's been everybody's. This is David Ashton Parker from Powder Springs. You ain't gonna want to miss a second of the plot on this bad boy, so you better belly up right now. Yeah, Bonnie with cash, weeks worth of cutting grass from a senior in the parking lot. That faded ID looked a little like me, but on her sleeve was still a grown child. So I studied every word, memorized every line, till I burnt up the nerve one Friday night. Threw a case of beer up on the counter at Circle K. By the way, that's the only gas station from where I'm from, y'all, that pick up. It's in like 9 of my 7 songs. And now, David Ashton Parker from Powder Springs, November 27, turning 23. 5'9", brown hair, blue eyes, Levi's t-shirt, all American, yeah. Made all the right moves, said all the right things, showed up with the smokes, and about all the drinks, what who I was. Every now and then I got to be David Ashton Parker from Powder Springs. That little plastic card, it got me in the bars with my friends at the liquor store. Yeah, I was a hit with the California chicks every time I shot, I scored. That's literally not true. That's the one part I fabricated. From Aiken, Atlanta to Daytona Beach, I was a guy that could give what you need. It didn't even matter, I was 21, had a Georgia license. Said I was David Ashton Parker from Powder Springs. November 27, turned 23. 5'9", brown hair, blue eyes, and a Levi's t-shirt on me. David Ashton Parker from Powder Springs.